The 5 furlongs and trouble. A Borakum's rider was tipped in the gate and the horse staying there. So that is Justin Stein. The rest of the field came out and it's Royal First plunging clear, with on the outside going up is Oja del Mar. Lying in third is Hederman. A length away, Fire down below. On the inside, Hardy Candy. And last of all is McCulley. They race along to the 3/8 and showing the way. Royal First by a length, Oja del Mar. On the inside, Hederman. And neck away in fourth is Fire down below. And 2 lengths away, Hardy Candy. And last is still McCulley. They run down to the final quarter. Royal First has led them a merry dance here. Ojo del Mar giving a touch of ground. Hederman on the inside. And as they come down the home stretch, one peeling wide is Hardy Candy in behind. Fire down below. And McCulley's got to come from last. Royal First dashes away. 3 in front. Hederman making a bit of a bid in second. But Royal First, what a fast gallop out in the lead. Royal First is first. Wins well. Royal First about 3 lengths to Hederman, Hardy Candy, and Fire down below. Then McCulley and last, Ojo del Mar, and more to come regarding the start of Horse 2 at Borakum. 58-41.
Everybody's happy.